Hi, so moving on from we've built a staircase with the section stair feature. So if I press F7 after I've placed the staircase, we can then re-access the modify section stair. So maybe we want to make some changes to this now. So here we can change the number of steps. So if I wanted 5 here, just type in 5, click in a box, and you'll see your blue lines where that staircase is going to be. Click apply, and then the steps are removed. So we can add or remove any number of steps, and also we can remove sections. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make this a quarter landing. So the options I have, I could change this to 1 and then just click in a box, and you'll see then apply that, we get a landing, a single landing. The other option I can do is actually remove this section. So maybe I want to use my predefined landing. So if I click the remove button on this section, and then we've got two straights. So down here we have insert before. So I'm now on this section, straight section, and I'm going to insert a quarter landing. So I'll go to my quarter landing, left click, it now inserts it between these two straight steps. And I can then choose how many straight steps I want on here. So if I just go 9, enter, click apply. So there I've got my now quarter landing staircase. So again, I've got 50 mil difference here, so I can choose to increase that. And I'm going to say, make the going 245. Click apply. And there we've got our changes in place again. Now, as you can see here, we've got strings around the landing. So there's also a nice feature that we have here, landing stringers. If I don't want them, I can just deselect them here. Click apply. And Staircon takes them away. Again, okay that. If I want to go back in, F7. And I do want the strings around the landing, click toggle it on, click apply, and now you have the strings back around the landing. So much, much quicker to be able to make these changes and adapt the staircase. Thank you.